Yes, here we go. We're going to be taking off from wherever we are. I don't know where we actually are. I can't remember. It's off the end. Somewhere, somehow, in our world travel livery. Just a basic livery there. Massive, massive plane. Let's release the parking brake. And away we go. Look at the wind moving through. I think we're in Switzerland. I think we're in Luzern. Wherever that is. Just need to hope that we've got enough runway to take off. Should have. Off the floor. rocky up here in the sky. It's a bit windy. It's a little bit windy. Right, up we go then. Going up. Back down. Don't know how far we've actually travelled. Yeah, traffic control thing. Let's have a look, see where we can go. Don't know whereabouts in the world we are, but just in the sky. That long. We're just sitting on the clouds. This is fantastic. This is. I think we've fixed the sound issue with flight sim. So we'll try a stream at some point with it. Maybe later on
tonight. Sierra Charlie Tango Tango Victor 87. Approach SCTTV Sierra Charlie Tango Tango Victor 87, 14,700 feet.
SCTTV Sierra Charlie Tango Tango Victor 87, approach QNH 29.68, continuous climb.
Let's see what happens if we do this. Down we go!
Good day.
Going to 128.3. SCTTV Sierra Charlie Tango Tango Victor 87. Ream Center is CTTV Sierra Charlie Tango Tango Victor 87, 12,400 feet.
SCTTV Sierra Charlie Tango Tango Victor 87, Ream Center QNH 29.6. Need continue as planned.
Let's have a look inside the cockpit then. There we are. My word, what's happened here? Poor old passengers, I wonder what the hell's going on. Oh my word. Fix that. Right, let's find an airport to land at then. Let's go to... Let's go to Freiburg, over in Germany. Start the next video back in Tenerife.
Echo Delta Tango Foxtrot, traffic SCTTV Sierra Charlie Tango Tango Victor 87, 33 miles west, 15,000 feet inbound to land, runway 34.
Slowly coming in think we're going into Germany. I'm not 100% sure where we're actually heading. But, position.
Foxtrot, traffic SCTTV, Sierra
so
Charlie,
10
Tango,
miles.
Tango, Victor 8723 miles west, 12,200 feet inbound to land, runway 34. Echo Delta Tango, Foxtrot, traffic SCTTV, Sierra Charlie, Tango, Tango, Victor 87 is on crosswind, runway 34.
Let's have a look inside the cockpit, I guess. Alright, we're going up. We need to... At least we can kind of see out the window on this. Right. Way too fast. I don't know what's going on here. I need to...
Echo Delta Tango Foxtrot, traffic SCTTV, Sierra Charlie Tango Tango Victor 877 miles southwest, 5,100 feet inbound to land, runway 34.
It's like a roller coaster, this plane. It's like a bleeding roller coaster. And now it does. I'm trying to slow it down. There's no engines on it. It won't slow down, guys. What's going on here? Brakes on. We're in the right position now. I need the wheels to come out. Why aren't they coming out? Landing gear is coming out now.
Landing gear. Landing gear.
Going at the right speed. It's,
400. 300.
Pull up. We need to hit the runway, not the bloody field. I think we're going to hit the runway. Just. Kind of, we're bouncing around, Well, we're kind of in the airport. Flying, we're just driving through everything. Once again, we've absolutely blown it and landed it. Turn everything off. Bloody thing, eh? What are we like? We've crashed once more. Let's try and find where the buttons are to turn the battery off. Off. Well, it says that we made it there. Don't know how, don't know why, but we got into Freiburg. Join us next time when we take off again from Tenerife and we go somewhere else. We'll see you all soon. Take care, everybody. Goodbye!